Who, me?
We're ready for your
your assistance!
Don't drop your guard!
One Kino more than enough to win! We'll be dead before can say kaplan!
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
One Kino more than enough for this. We'll be dead before you say kaplan.
I'm really feeling it. Not good enough. Everyone, let's go! Oh, goodness!
I'm feeling pretty
good! Forces, time to join forces.
Ready to reach for star.
This is busy.
What is your
back
thrust?
This will be the mark.
Enemy down. No one for this mission.
Milano, let us go.
Remaining knock of suck. Kino plus psychics are non-defeatable.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
One Kino more than enough for this. We'll be never more to take the plunge. Crackle on it!
It's over.
Nene need more! More! Kino could have knocked that one out. Yeah! 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 Yeah
big red!
Crack all bullets!
Yeah! I'm not quitting yet! We haven't lost yet!
Alright! Just let Nene come on me!
Who, me?
Hello. Hello. Ah!
Are you that?
Okay.
Miss Melly, everything okay?
I was pondering the shape of things that are to come.
Like fuzzy shape of King of Fog thing?
No, even beyond that.
Mama?
When this is over, when the battle is won, what will you do?
Miss Melly, ask a good question. Kino, go straight home and report succeedings to Darabon.
What will you tell him?
That Miss Melly and others make best as sidekicks.
Sidekicks?
Kikino mean friends, or a slip of tongue. Miss Melly, please, no scary face.
Just a joke.
Mama, please not to intimidate Kino.
You wish to be a hero pawn, yes? If that was enough to startle you, you've got a long way to go.
Mama.
And yet, I hardly think you need to feel hurried. This journey we're on is a certain first step on the way to achieving your dream. I know you will have many chances to prove yourself yet. Also, I think you cut a very fine figure pursuing your goal.
Oh, then Kino already, mighty hero boy.
If you're asking that question, it's a sign you are not.
Miss Melly make no sense sometimes.
What will you do after you speak to Ricky?
Mama, what Miss Melly mean?
As laudable as it is to have made new friends, surely it is but the first step to hero-dom.
Mama, sidekick... friends is all Kino thought of so far. After Dadapon come back from adventure, he boldly brag about bring back many friends and have great success. So then, Kino also want to tell about how Kino make friends, but not enough reason to want.
What really counts is inside you, but you still have much time. Perhaps it would do you good to think on it a while.
Miss Melly not just tell? Miss Melly's such a meanie. Also, what is mean by still have much time? We not go back once King of Fog goes blush?
You are forgetting something. The Junks is quite severely damaged. I expect we can repair it, but it will not happen overnight.
That did slip mind. But everyone expects big return of hero upon Kino. What Kino going to do? Have ambitions, want travel to far, far land, talk to many much people, and then helping Wing if some in distress. What to doing? Magnificent plan of Kino, encounter unplanned delay. Miss Melly, please to help in Kino.
I see you've taken my words to heart.
Mama, What must Melly mean?
To think, it was only a little while ago you were hiding behind Nene. You've come very far in such a short time. Helping those you encounter, no matter the problem. You've become quite forthright in our travels. Indeed, striving to make your dreams come true is a powerful thing.
So, Miss Melly, explain?
Well, being told the answers does not equal learning. How about this? Why don't we think on it together?
Mama! Miss Melly knows the kiddo after all! Hope it not eat us. Tongue of Brog all wormy long. With tongue, it gobble Nene right up. Oh no, Nene get ate. But to help Sister Bon, Kino gets self-ate too. Man, what happened next? Inside a Brog's stomach, full of pollen orbs. Oh, day of happy. How very lucky to be Brog food. No, wait, how we get out? Kino and Sister Bon ate own fill of pollen orbs, ate till full. It sound like dream. So then, bodies of Kino and Nene swell up like balloon, and Brog blur Kino and Nene out. Such wow! Nene and Kino jammy pants! And that how Kino become mighty hero born! Such sudden! Now, what give? Why not Nene become hero born? But, what happened? It was just dream. Once woke up, no longer was hero born. Meh. Well, Nene think Kino become more closer to Hereupon each day. Kino, while travel with Mr. Shulk and Miss Melia, Kino try to talk to all many sorts of people. And also, ancient Nopon art of shifty slip that Kino practiced so long looked like it come along nicely.
Mama, really?
Hurrah! Kino happy to hear. Wait! How Nene know Kino was practicing shifty slip technique? Meh, he's not to sweat teensy details. Shifty also. Anyway, Kino working really hard to become Hereupon. Which mean, one day soon, become Hereupon in life, not just dream. Meh! Mr. Shulk and Miss Melia are such amazing. Always give everything for others. They like real life Hereupon.
But what about Kino defeat King of Fog could even do more by lonesome.
Meh meh. Kino sure?
Kino sure.
But there no need for Kino to fight by lonesome. Everyone defeat Fog King together. If fight alone, it's always chance to slip up and make mistake. But when all together, help one another to succeed. Nene make sure everyone stay safe. And Kino make sure everyone stay healthy.
Mama, Kino convinced? After beat King of Fog, Kino be hero pop?
For sure get big pat on back from bird people friends. And then maybe they build statue of Kino. Hereupon, vanquisher of King of Fog!
Ma, Kino has to do it!
Nene always by side of Kino. Not have to worry one bit.
Oh. Thankings! With Nene by side of Kino, King of Fog just me a cloudy puff.
Let the spirit! Nene also set pluck to max.
Thank you.
Shulk, looky look! Plenty of trees growing.
Looks like this area isn't very heavily cultivated. That might be why nature runs so rampant.
Big step for Nopon! Kino make this into Frontier Village Mark 2!
Frontier Village, huh? I was amazed first time I saw it. All the pollen factories, built into that giant tree.
Nopon never use metal if can be helped. Except for Sister Pon, who like use Hom Hom Shield very much.
Oh, right. It's true, though. Ricky never did use a metal weapon. It looked more like a fruit of some kind.
Kino here, this is actually gumberry that store ether within. Kino just make it suck in ether, and then it shoot out contents like real rifle.
Is that right? I'm not sure I've ever seen a berry that big before.
Indeedy. Kino never see one lying around before, that for sure.
The plants that bear them must be very rare. I knew biters, but I didn't know you had curiosities like these.
Well, biter's still more popular. Little Pond Kino also wants to use biter, but no beef on wings, so could not carry properly. But then, when Kino get in big sulk, Dada Pond go and pick Cumbery from somewhere.
Ricky did. So he can be a model father. I'm impressed.
Yes, yes. Dada Pond is true hero Pond. This weapon only used now by Knock on Two Wimpy to hold biter, but Dada Pond was first one to discover. Everyone jumped for happy when introduced.
Ricky is a man of many talents, huh? A true hero Pond indeed.
Dada Pond say he get idea for making into weapon from Hom gun.
Inspired by a Hom's gun. Ah, Charla's ether rifle then. Though if he was going to make weapons, I would have been happy to help him out.
How about if Shulk give Kino pointers? Kino's still not always hit target.
Pointers, eh? From what I saw, though, it seemed like you knew your stuff.
Kino also thinks so, but still sometimes miss.
Right. Then maybe you'd best learn how to properly handle the weapon.
Properly how?
Am I right to assume you've never really had proper training?
Shock knowing of that. Kino, state of shock.
I reckon the weapon's more beat up than it should be. You don't want that. More prone to malfunctions.
What Kino should do?
It's important to be as careful as possible. Handle it too roughly, and you could end up warping the grip. If the aim is a little off, it could potentially be because of that.
Oh, Shock, no such things. Kino never figure out in a million years.
I've always liked tinkering with weapons. Even made my friend Ryan's weapon, in fact. That'll be why. If you need a weapon maintained, I'm your guy.
Shulk really second most awesome after Dada Pond. Tell Kino more.
All right. But for now, let's reinforce this to help with your aim. In return, could you perhaps share some more stories?
Kino liked that deal. Depressed.
What is it, Kino? Has something happened?
Miss Melly!
Why the sighing? It's unlike the bright, bubbly Kino I know.
What? Kino not allowed to be moody? Is sensitive, especially at age of now.
I see. Then I hope you'll forgive me. So something worrying you? Anything you care to discuss with me?
Doubt if can help. But maybe Miss Melly have some advice.
Oh, very well. In that case, I'm all ears.
Kino, follow Miss Melly and Shulk calls Skoggy Light to come with.
Yes, quite.
But at start, Kino never think Kino come to such very far away place. That why, when Kino leave, Kino not say bye-bye to Mama Pon. If Kino come back now, there's sure to be heck to pay. And Mama Pon angry, wants to look like Chew Toy. Just thought of remember makes Moo Goka plunge.
Hmm. Did Oka really have such force of character? But don't fret. It's only because she worries about you. That intensity is nothing but a sign that you are loved dearly, Kino.
Miss Mally sure?
Yes. I'd say she only scolds you because she cares.
Mama Pon get angry because love. Kino not really understand.
Look at it this way. Kino, you are her beloved son. If you were hurt, Oka would be sad, would she not? Therefore, when she scolds you, it's to try and ensure that you don't put yourself in harm's way. So, do not think it cruelty.
Kino, no! Everything resolved. If Miss Melly just asks Mama Pon to tone down harsh when angry at Kino. If do that, even Mama Pon may become a bit gentling upon.
No. That I cannot do.
Mama, why no?
You really need me to explain. Isn't it the mark of a hero, Pon, to take responsibility for their own actions? At least I believe Ricky did. To an extent. If you wanted to come with us, you should have asked Ricky and Oka's permission to begin with. Don't you think that's what a hero, Pon, ought to do?
Mama!
You'll find as you go through life, similar situations may reoccur. If they do, and if you act the way you did this time, nobody will acknowledge you as a true hero, Pon. Kino, once you realize you have done wrong, you must reflect on it and rectify it as soon as you can. If you let the chance slip you by, you may not get another.
Kino got it, Miss Melly. From now, Kino promised to never follow friends or Sneaky Skulky again. We'll follow friends proudly.
Oh. It seems I didn't explain properly after all. What you did wrong was to cause Oka undue concern. So you'll have to accept your punishment, put time into self-reflection, and next time, simply do better. That is the behavior that will let you grow on your path as a mighty hero.
Understood. Kino promise.
I wonder if he really understood. Don't they smell heavenly?
Miss Melia is big fan of flowers?
Yes. Because of my mother, when I was young, she often asked for my help with the villa's flower beds. How about you, Nene?
Nene also loved flowers very much.
I see. Then we have something in common. Before, when I spoke of them to a Homs friend, she said flowers are nice, but nothing beats a warm dinner. I got no understanding from her. Finally, fate sent me someone I can communicate with.
What Miss Melia say about dinner?
Oh, just talking to myself. The dinner part wasn't really relevant.
But Nene, big fan of dinner too. Most of all, pollen orbs from factory in Frontier Village. They so very soft and so yummy scrummy.
Look, that's not... Hold on. When you said you love flowers, did you mean as a foodstuff?
Meh? There is meaning other than?
I should have known. You're one of them. Nene, listen. Flowers are not simply special because they can be eaten. We can admire their beauty, or use them to create ornaments and works of art. And that is a great part of their charm.
Ornaments. Mama? Oh, yes. Nene, remember? Long ago, Dedapon made Mamapon flower crown for Giver's gift.
Ricky did that. That Nopon has hidden decks. In any case, I would like it if you also had an interest in inedible flowers. If you did, then you too, just like your mother in her own day, may know the joy she felt.
Okay, the next time Nene buys flowers that cannot eat, Nene will make pretty flower crown for Miss Melia.
Huh?
To eyes of Nene, Miss Melia looked most bestest in blue. What think?
While I appreciate the offer greatly, weren't you originally of the regarding flowers as food persuasion?
Meh? If you make pollen orbs from not eatable flowers, they bitter and not tasty.
Yes, a fair point. It is just as you say. So Nopon see different but equal value in flowers depending on whether they're edible. Maybe it was foolish in the first place to try and choose only one while discounting the other. Well then, I will humbly accept the sign of your affection.
Nene, roger that!
And yet, why do it for me? Won't Kino and Shulk feel left out?
There is very good reason. Nene just want to see smiling face of Miss Melia, bright as sun rays.
Oh my...
Something wrong? Nene, not say anything weird.
No, not at all. It was just how sincerely you said it. I should take a leaf out of your book.
Meh?
Precious Nene, I look forward to the gift.
Nene, pull out all stops.
Although, I would feel a bit awkward were I the only one to wear one. Why don't we make them together and exchange them afterwards?
Meme? That sound wonder marvelicious. Is deal. No, in fact, is unbreakable promise.
Yes, naturally.
Dominion over all. And you will definitely
do it. Look here, Nene's on the
right, it's on my side.
Don't give up!
Your
gun's
poets into my ears!
Thank you.
chance.
Have to brag to Dedapon once Nene get back. Kino plus Psychics are non-defeatable.
Pull yourself together! Shadow Eye!
Hello. Hello.
Bye.
Dominion over all, and the world will be set to rights.
Nary a scratch.
Your blood got what they deserve.
We can definitely do this! I'll throw you a rank! Manana's got cool clothes!
Cool clothes!
You pesky thing!
Mary! Wait for you, though!
Up you go, Nene!
I'm no time to lie around!
You know my mind!
How's that?
deliver all. And the world will be set to run.
I'm really feeling it.
Impertinence. Your golden words will be coming into my ears.
Thank you.
Once Nene get back.
Welcome.
Could have napped that one out.
Yo, boss!
I'm going to go to the next one.
1-1 just want naps.
Thank you. Need something? Need something? Someone call? Someone call?
Yeah.
Everyone, let's go!
Power of dead upon surf through Nene.
They need the match with Kino.
Minato, lend us your power!
Stop! Right here!
Dream
in!
Sorry.
Go back alive!